Hello, lovely primary three pupils of Torchbearers Academy. Good day. How are you all doing? I hope you enjoyed the holiday. I know we've missed class activities. We'll pray that the pandemic will soon be over so that we can all return to school and meet physically, all right? Yes. I want to urge you all that you take this online class very seriously. Even as we begin this exciting third term, we are beginning a new topic in cultural and creative arts. And our first topic is dance of the locality. Now, what is dance? Dance is the movement of a part of or all of the body in agreement with music. Dance is the language of the body. It can be slow or quick, but the major thing is it has to be lively. All right? The person has to move in a musical rhythm, not out of tune. Okay? It may be done alone or in a group. And dance can be used to express our emotions and how we feel, okay? And it can also be a very good form of exercise, all right? Good. Next slide. People dance in different occasions and festivals, such as number one, marriage ceremony, okay? That's the traditional marriage, and the white wedding, okay? That's the joining of a man and a woman. And music is being played, so dance would actually happen in this occasion. All right? Then number two, funeral ceremony. That is burial ceremony when someone dies and the person is being laid to rest. Dance take place. Okay? Number three, we have the housewarming ceremony when a house is being opened. Okay, people also dance to celebrate. Okay, they are happy that a house is being opened. Okay, number four, we have the chieftaincy title occasion. We have the Thanksgiving. We have the dedication. All right, we have so many. Okay, next slide. Specific example of dance. Other specific examples of dance in Nigeria are one, the Sharo dance, okay? It is common among the Fulani people. Sharo in Fulani means flogging, okay? And this dance is a festival for the rite of passing from boyhood to manhood, okay? It is a test of strength and endurance for the Fulani boys, and it is usually done during marriage ceremony. All right, the Fulani boy will be flogged. That is to show how strong and how he can endure in marriage. All right, number two, the Girinya dance. This is the warrior dance of the Tiv people of Benue State. It is done during the funeral of a warrior in form of last respect to the dead warrior. Okay? They are celebrating what he has achieved while he was on earth. So this dance happens during his burial. All right? Good. Next slide. Egungun festival dance. This dance is common among the Yoruba people. Okay, it started in the 20th century in the Yoruba land, and the Yorubas believe that their ancestors revisit their community for remembrance, blessing, and peace. The Egungun, they are masked and they dance to the sound of the bata drums. It's a big celebration for the Yorubas. Okay, good. Then the next one is the Iriji dance. This is a New Yam Festival dance. Okay?
For the Igbos, we have our time. For the Yorubas, okay, every tribe have their own festival. But this festival happens when the yam comes out, all right? And they celebrate the productivity, they celebrate fruitfulness of their land, okay? And without this festival, you cannot eat yam, all right? Good. Then the next one is the Lugude dance. This dance is actually performed in Kano by the Emir's female attendant. All right, the Emir is the king in Kano for the Hausas. Okay, the Emir is the king, just as the Oba is the king of Benin. That is their king there. So the female attendants come to perform this dance before their Emir. All right, good. Now we have come to the end of today's class. In our next class, we'll be discussing basic body movement in dance. An assignment has been dropped for you in the PDF file. Please ensure you do the assignment and submit. Ensure you stay home, wash your hands regularly, and stay safe. I love you all.